What happened today? 1. A man suspected of shooting dead 9 people in shisha bars in a German town before killing himself and his mother had posted a manifesto online including conspiracy theories and deeply racist views. 2. A prayer leader in his 70s was stabbed in a London mosque and the assailant was arrested on suspicion of attempted murder. 3. China's central Hubei province had 411 new confirmed cases of coronavirus infections, the province's health commission said, up from 349 cases a day earlier. 4. China's Hubei province reported an uptick in new cases of coronavirus, reversing 3 days of declines, although the numbers still confirmed a downward trend which the World Health Organization, WHO, has called encouraging. 5. Iranian health officials urged all religious gatherings to be suspended in Qom, after 2 more people tested positive for the coronavirus in the holy city, where 2 died of it this week. 6. The United States blacklisted 5 Iranian officials, accusing them of preventing free and fair elections a day before a parliamentary vote that it branded a sham. 7. Saudi Arabia said it had intercepted and destroyed several ballistic missiles launched by Houthi militia towards Saudi cities. 8. Turkish forces and Syrian rebels fought government troops in northwest Syria and Russian warplanes struck back in a sharp escalation of an intense battle over the last rebel bastions, Russian and Turkish officials said. 9. Turkish Defense Minister Hulusi Akar said that the United States may send Patriot missile systems to Turkey to use for security in the face of the conflict in northwestern Syria's Idlib region. 10. The leaders of Germany and France called Russian President Vladimir Putin to express their concern about the humanitarian situation in Syria's Idlib region, urging an end to the conflict there. 11. France's hard-left unions brought workers back onto the streets in protest against President Emmanuel Macron's pension reform, but numbers were low as the fight to derail the project shifted to Parliament. 12. Tesla Inc. got approval from a German court to continue to cut down forest near the capital Berlin to build its first European car and battery factory, in a defeat for local environmental activists. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more What Happened Today videos.